This is a loggerhead shrike. My brother calls him the Sith bird because they put their food on spikes like barbed wire. A Sith is an evil villain from Star Wars. A loggerhead shrike is a songbird but acts like a raptor. Loggerhead shrikes are a medium size. They have a gray body and black mask. Their beak is black and curved. Their wings and tails have black feathers. They like to live in open country with some trees to perch on. Loggerhead shrikes like to perch on wires or branches and search for food. They eat mostly insects, but also catch lizards and rodents. They are famous for impaling their food on barbed wire or thorns. They make their nests in a cup shape in thorny trees. Their nests are built from twigs, grass, and feathers. You can see them in most of the United States, except the Northeast and Midwest. We saw this loggerhead shrike in Texas. We hope you can see one.